But most of you know that cannot be true. For every Christmas you've seen what I do. And now you not only know just what I do, but you hear my old voice as I'm speaking to you. Who is it, you say? Hush. Close all the doors and I'll tell you a secret. I'm old Santa Claus. Perhaps you're curious to know why I hide in this phonograph. For I'm right here inside. I'll tell you, my dear, if you give me your word that you won't tell a soul about what you have heard. You've seen Santa's picture quite often, I'm sure. With his great big white whiskers half down to the floor, and his ruddy red cheeks, and his jolly old smile. And often you wished you could see him a while. But children, though I'd love to come out of this box, I'm really afraid to, because of the shocks that all of you get if you saw me come out. Why, you'd all run away with a terrible shout. My beautiful whiskers are black with the dirt, and the dust's in my eyes so that both of them hurt. And my lovely red robe with its trimming of white is as black as the black of a black winter's night. And it's all because I have to climb down the many long chimneys you have in this town. Before I can possibly come out and greet you, I must take a warm bath, and then perhaps I'll meet you. Don't think that I mind getting dirty like this, for it's something I'd really be sorry to miss. I have to go down all these sooty old places to bring gifts to the children and smiles to their faces. But before I get out and disappear soon, I'll give you a treat. It's a bit of a tune that I'll play on my chimes that I've got with me here. So listen, dear children, to some real Christmas cheer. Like that. Well, now I must be off. If I can ever get out of this box. There. My, that was a tight squeeze. Come on now, up, Prancer. Way! Good night. Good night. Good night.